In name your what? You what name?
I want to buy something.
Hello, Bambo here. Hi. Nai Banyu,
Bambo hello.
Bambo hello.
Before you cannot tell me anything. Well, I buy this one. I come here before you was telling me so many. If I something that it's a big problem in this country.
Don't worry, over time you get used to it. Okay?
We just need you.
This one is okay now.
No.
Are you paying? This one. Okay. You can still pay. See? No.
I like this one.
That's okay.
1 kilo, 1 kilo, 1 kilo.
I am
1 kilo.
1 kilo.
Keep on. I don't like the black one.
Okay.
It's not right yet and you want me to.
No, this one is okay.
It's not okay. This one is good. Look.
I don't know. This
very careful. I'm the one buying.
It's not okay, you. Young man. You can.
You know, you have another one. I know.
Very soon you get used to
how much, my brother?
15.
No, he's saying. Thank you.
Come on, you was laughing at me before when I came here.
Oh,
yes.
Because you look like that. Found your key?
How long?
It's in 5 pounds.
Why is it so expensive? Oh.
25,
how much is it?
25 is like $1.
Oh!
Yeah.
You made it for your money, eh? It's 25,000, that's it.
It's because your day is Vietnam, alright? And you don't know the forest. Don't worry, over time you get used to everything.
Don't worry, fine. See, okay? I'm telling you, by the time I'm in this country for 1 month, I will know how to speak the language and I will buy all the things.
That will be very easy.
Buy all the things, let me go. Ask her which one is sweet. Is sweet or not?
Look at our one home.
If it's not sweet, I'll bring it back here. It
is. Yeah. Well, come on. Hella.
25,000.
Eat oil.
In Africa, that is big money. 25,000. Come on. Eat
oil.
What oil? She said 125. How come that?
One is 1.5 kilo.
Who you added half kilo?
Yeah.
So which one is the?
No. Come.
Don't tell me what is come.
Wait, hold on. You're still learning. You're still learning. Come fine. It's not, that's not the right one. That's what it means. Come fine.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Bring the 50, not this one.
This one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Please set the money very well. See this one have something. I don't like it. Change this one.
So here they don't reject.
I try. It's my money. It's your money.
They don't reject.
It's my money.
It's nice. It's good. The money is okay.
It's don't my worry. Money now. It's your money.
Don't worry about that.
Change this one.
First, don't worry. You get used to it. All right.
Việt Nam 2-3 ngày. Cái tên là Nam á.
Nam. Chào Nam.
Can you just introduce me as Nam?
Calm down.
I'm telling you now. I told you many times, never ever introduce me as Nam. My name is not Nam.
There's nothing wrong.
Stop that rubbish. I told you many times, don't introduce me as Nam. And my name is not Nam.
You're already in Vietnam.
You have to play the land like Vietnam. Stop that rubbish, Lawrence. I'm warning you now. I will embarrass you in front of your friends one day. You see, keep introducing me as Nam. I will.
Don't worry about that. Let me continue my introduction before you interrupted me, man.
I'd like to continue.
Bewa.
Bao.
Bao.
And
Do.
What?
Yod. 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 Duke of Cambridge.
No, no. Don't spoil someone's name.
No.
You went with 15 minutes ago. You went with 15 minutes ago because I spoil your own name.
If I cannot say the name correctly, then
you are in Vietnam. You have to learn how to pronounce it. So his name is Duke.
And Mao.
Mao.
Yeah.
They can be your friend, you know.
Xin chào nam.
Okay.
Welcome to Vietnam.
Thank you very much. Yeah, he has some English, very good English background. But
my friends.
Oh, he cannot.
But he can.
Yeah.
Yeah, he can speak English.
But you have to say, come on.
What is that?
You have to say, come on.
Mean thank you.
That's me, thank you. Yes. You have to learn Vietnamese.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Yeah. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. Yes. Oh, I will help you learn Vietnamese.
Are you sure?
I'm robust.
Thank you very much. Oh, sorry.
Come on.
Come on.
Yeah.
This man doesn't have time to teach me Vietnamese. I would have been very proficient.
He's so bad.
He doesn't want to teach me.
No, I'm honest.
Thank you very much.
Meanwhile, guys, I think we'll have to cut some coffee this evening. What do you think?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thank you.
Huh? Yeah, we'll cut some, have some coffee tonight.
Okay,
why not? Yeah, good.
Yes.
Good.
Very good.